Hello everyone. This channel provides the latest information on the Three Gorges Dam. If you are interested, please subscribe to our channel. The world is paying attention to the dam. At 8 a.m. local time on September 3rd, the water level of the Three Gorges Dam is 148.21 meters. Compared to the water level on September 1st, it has risen nearly 2 meters. However, this time last year, the water level was 158.80 meters, so this year's situation remains low. Looking at the reservoir side of the Three Gorges Dam, the water level is around here. When I checked the discharge of the Three Gorges Dam at 8 a.m. this morning, it was 8,590 cubic meters per second. So I guess it's 30% power generation. By calculation, there could be around 9 turbines in operation. This video was taken by me on August 21st at Amagaze Dam in Kyoto, Japan. The amount of discharge at this time is 660 cubic meters per second. This morning's discharge from the Three Gorges Dam is likely to be about 13 times this amount. According to dam data, the water level at the Three Gorges Dam has risen sharply since the beginning of September. This is due to the increased inflow into the dam. In addition, they keep the amount they release constant. In other words, it seems that they have switched to a policy of storing water. Now let's look at the upstream observations. As you can see, the flow has increased significantly. Heavy rains hit Sichuan and Chongqing from August 28 to 30. However, the flow rate is currently decreasing. Judging from the movement of rain clouds, the flow rate will not increase for a while. Well, lately, I've been seeing a lot of comments like this. The Three Gorges Dam collapsed on August 29. It is unknown what kind of information source it is, but it is speculated that there was some kind of information transmission from the fact that multiple people commented. As far as I can see the data from the Yangtze River Water Conservation Commission, which I check every time, there is no big change in the inflow and outflow of the dam. Data for Yichang City, located 40 kilometers downstream of the Three Gorges Dam, is here. If the dam collapses, first of all, a large amount of water will flow into this city. There is no change in the numerical value. In addition, downstream observatories are similar. I tried to check the satellite image, but unfortunately it was covered in clouds and I couldn't see the latest situation. I would like to verify it on another occasion.
NISHIYAN Channel.
Here is the extraordinary news. China is reportedly planning to build a dam with robots and AI. Dam construction work is often dangerous work, but they will attempt to construct a dam with a height of 180 meters by making full use of AI and robots. This is not in the distant future, but by 2024. Avoid human error by using equipment such as unmanned trucks, bulldozers, and rollers. I feel like this attempt is reckless, but what will happen? China still wants to build dams. This concludes our discussion of China's plan to build a dam using robots and AI. Various problems have been pointed out at the Three Gorges Dam, as covered in this channel. They don't mention any of the potential concerns I have, such as the climate impact, the large amount of trash, the negative impact on the ecosystem, and the persistent sand problem. They claim that the dam is operating safely, but I doubt it. The annual precipitation around the Three Gorges Dam is as follows. It's September, but this year we've had a historic lack of rain. As you know, Europe is experiencing a heatwave, and the same is going on in central China. As far as this channel has investigated, the area covered by the Three Gorges Dam is the red line. Check with Windy. The other day, a large amount of rain fell upstream of the dam, but it is expected that it will not rain for a while after that. In particular, the area downstream of the Three Gorges Dam is cloudless. Agriculture is already affected by the drought, and recovery is unlikely in the future. The typhoon is expected to pass over the coastal area, and it is likely to affect Shanghai. Typhoons are characterized by strong winds. Still, it may not be a blessing rain. Looking at the movement of rain clouds, clouds are steadily occurring from the southwestern part of the dam, and heavy rain is occurring upstream of the Three Gorges Dam. In addition, moist air will flow from the west and the two clouds will collide, causing more rain. It's a typical pattern of heavy rain. However, this pattern has not occurred at all this year. Sun Yat-sen first envisioned the construction of the Three Gorges Dam. Let's make a dam in the first place. It was Sun Yat-sen who said. He is also called the father of the Chinese Revolution. The dam concept was conceived in 1919 in a business plan. We have set up an organization called the Yangtze River Water Conservancy Committee and started a preliminary survey. However, without being realized, the one-party dictatorship of the Communist Party begins. In the era of Mao Zedong, the current Changjiang Water Resources Commission was established in Wuhan and started pre-construction surveys, but the actual construction decision will be made in 1992. Construction started in 1993 and was completed in 2009. It was 90 years after his conception. By the way, this photo. The part that looks like a grain of rice. This is a worker-like person hanging on a gondola and they are doing something. I'm not sure if it's an inspection work by visual inspection or keystroke, but it's quite high. There is garbage on the screen. Do you know where this place is? It's always in the picture that the water level seems to be around here. Therefore, I will continue. Probably it is a picture of this area. You can see that it is a huge structure beyond imagination. It's an atmosphere where something suddenly appears from the other side of the wall. They are already at stake. Let's take a closer look. This is above the dam. You can see something like radial cracks. Not just one place. It is presumed that there is considerable pressure. What do you think of this? I tried to summarize the petite information of the Three Gorges Dam. This video is a popular video that has been played over 100,000 times, so please enjoy it. The URL is listed in the summary section. Already, the water level is almost full. It was rumored that heavy rains would continue last year and the dam would collapse, but this year it seems to be more peaceful. However, it is necessary to pay attention to the future rain situation. We will continue to provide you with the latest information, so please subscribe to our channel.